Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to use AI to give product recommendations for your users. Being able to quickly let potential customers know what they're looking for can not only help you provide great customer service, but also increase sales. Let's get started. I run an online bookstore, and I'm sure it will take off as soon as this Amazon.com fad goes away. But to help it take off, I want to let users ask for a book recommendation based on the last four books they've read. And luckily, the Formidable Forms plugin not only lets me use ChatGPT in forms on my site, but it already has a perfect AI template for it. So I'm going to choose the Book Buddy template and take a look at how it works. We have multiple text fields for books, an optional email field, and this The Librarian Says field, which is actually the AI field. Let's click on it and see how it's set up. So it already has a great guide prompt. You are a helpful librarian. Your job is to look at the last four books the user read and recommend their book of the month. This book should be related to books listed, but it can be a different genre if necessary. Just find the theme among the books and recommend the best next book to read. And then it watches four book fields to know what to recommend. Let's give it a quick test. Okay, so I'll put in some books. The Final Empire for my Brandon Sanderson fix, Rainbow Six, Children of Time, and Dune. Let's see what it comes up with. Based on the last four books you've read, it seems you would enjoy science fiction and fantasy novels with complex world building and intricate plot lines. For your book of the month, I would recommend Foundation by Isaac Asimov. And then it even justifies why I would want to read that book. Very cool. But obviously, you can change the prompt to recommend whatever you're selling. For example, Foundation is a classic sci-fi book, and maybe I want my recommendations to be more recent. So I'll just go in and change the guide prompt. But it doesn't have to be books either. In my first AI example, I was a plumber, and I had it recommend various possible fixes that users could do themselves before needing to call on my professional expertise. There's a lot that AI can do, and with Formidable Forms, they don't need to leave your website to ask for that AI help. That's how easy it is to use AI to provide product recommendations with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.